Eric, what you're going to do when the beat music is over?
Oh, it just depends how I stand financially, you know. I might own a little business of some kind, you know.
Eric Haydock was a really fabulous bass player. He played the first six-string Fender bass I'd ever seen in my life.
He departed mainly because it was a change of life, as it were. I mean, he'd just got married and, you know, we were touring the world. And for a newly married person, that must have been quite tough. So I think to a large extent, that was what brought the change along, really.
He wasn't in a good space with all the work we were doing. And he wanted to spend more time at home and things like that. And one day, he just wasn't with us. He didn't turn up for the record session of Bus Stop. We thought, well, he doesn't want to work with us anymore, so that's it. He's left the group, and that was it.
Bus Stop was the first record that Bernie Calvert, the bass player, played on.
I remember the Bus Stop session very vividly because it was in Number 3 studio. It was a Wednesday afternoon, and it was a 2:30 session. We didn't have a bass player. And Tony said, well, who do we get on bass? What about Bernie? He was with the Dolphins. I said, well, let's give him a try. So Maureen, my girlfriend at the time, phoned up this factory and Bernie, can you get Bernie to the phone? And Bernie, would you like to join the Hollies? Yes, all right, yeah. Can you get... Something like that. Anyway, he came down on the train and we nailed Bus Stop in 45 minutes.
Sometimes she'd shop and she runs home.